We are writing a simple program, first program in the C language. Main, I am using, it is a user defined function in which we are writing the program. I am saving this file untitled 5. You can observe here, this is a .c file, source file. We can edit this file. I am using two parentheses, two flower brackets, and I am giving a simple command. Here the printf is a built-in function, library function we call it as, standard input and output function. Whenever we want to give some input to computer and whenever we want a display from the computer, we use the standard input and output functions. So I am writing, this is my first program in C. Semicolon is a termination in the C language. We are telling to the computer that here my line is ended. So printf means it is simply printing whatever the characters we are giving in between the double quotes. Now here you can observe, for building control F9, for build and run F9. Building means it will make the English language code to available the machine code, and this will be run by using the control and F10. If we want to do both the actions simultaneously, then we will use the F9. You can observe here. So this is my first program in C, and it returned a number 29 in hexadecimal. It is 0x always represents, it is a hexadecimal number. Whenever a number is starting with 0x, it is a hexadecimal number. And execution time 0.189 seconds. Press any key to continue. I do not want this line to be executed when my program is executing. So I am using a simple command. Get ch. Now I am running the program, and you can observe here, this is my first program in the C. Now you can observe, after the execution of this program, three files are created. One is O file, you are observing here. It is a machine language file. A computer itself can read that file. Human being is unable to read that file. We do not have any application to read that file. Okay. This is an application file. Whenever you go to download any application from the any website, they only will provide you .exe file. They will never provide you source file. Application file cannot be edited by user, but whenever the source file is edited by that particular person who is running this application, if he wants to change, then the application can be changed with a small update. That's what really what update means. Application in the user end, we cannot edit it. Simply whenever we open the application runs. It is a .exe file. You can give this application to millions of users. They cannot change the application. But the source file, yes, you can edit, you can do small changes. This is my second program. This is my second program. Now after execution, you can observe here in the application, this is my second program in the C. Okay. So only application file we can open, we can install, or we can uninstall by using the control panel. But we cannot do any changes in the code that is written for the application running. That is done by using the source file only. Here the source file is .c file. C language file is always stored by using .c. The size it is occupying is only 1 KB. And the machine, for the machine language, 1 KB. But for the application file, it is occupying 28 KB. This is the point you have to observe. See, the important point is, even though we are using almost 5 lines to run this code, still it is occupying only 1 KB memory. But in the application file, only one line is coming. That is, this is my first program, but still it is occupying 28 KB.